I had a thought the other day about a T-Rex made out of pancakes with a top hat made out of butter that pukes maple syrup, and I called it a Pancakasaurus, and I officially named him Jerry.